And I'm Jamie, and our Cold War topic is anti-Vietnam War.
Between the years of 1950 and 1965, the U.S. entered the war in a series of steps.
The French fought to retain control of their Indochina colony.
Vietnamese forces defeated French troops in 1954, compelling them to accede the creation of a communist Vietnam.
The U.S. was not okay with this.
By the end of the war, the national debt increased by $146 billion.
And of those killed, 61% were younger than 21.
Many people were against U.S. involvement in Vietnam. Some supported it, and some were just unsure.
I'm Crystal Sunshine Rainbows, and we're going to interview people today on their take on the Vietnam War.
Hi, I'm Crystal Sunshine Rainbows. I was wondering what your take on the Vietnam War was.
Kind of busy.
Hi, I'm Crystal Sunshine Rainbows. I was wondering what your take on the Vietnam War was.
Ma'am. Vietnam War?
Yeah.
You're too busy for the lives that are being lost in this war. Is that what you're saying, sir?
Sir, how do you feel about the war?
What year is it? Yeah, it's really bad. I don't like the way our troops are fighting in it either.
And now we have testimonials from famous known celebrities.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton. And the war is bad. It's really bad. Peace is hot.
Hey, Nick Jones here. And I'm here to tell you that the war has got to go. Like type 2 diabetes.
Hi, I'm Lady Gaga. This country isn't stuck in a bad romance. We're stuck in a bad war. So get on your disco stick and let's sing it.
Oh, hi. I'm Snooki and the war is dead. If you want to have fun.
Remember, boys and girls, don't support the war.
Because you will get pregnant. And die.
Dum-dum, deedle-dum-dum, deedle-dum-dum, deedle-dum-dum.